If you're diagnosed with a periodontal disease, you should get what is called a deep cleaning, which consists in the removal of the soft deposits and hard deposits deep under your gums. By coming to the dentist to your maintenance appointments, you're going to avoid the further destruction of your bone, which can lead to the loss of your teeth.